render her special solo. I just want us to open our hearts and allow God to minister to us. Praise the Lord. And as with the joy of the Lord, I welcome our sister Elizabeth Olaitan. Praise the Lord. Let's celebrate her.
Good morning, church. That is so cold for my Jesus. Good morning, church. Okay. I'm going to be ministering in three hymns, and I would like you to join me as I sing. I don't just want it to be a solo performance. You get so. I'm going to start with Praise to the Lord, the Almighty. Then the second one is Amazing Grace, but the other Amazing Grace. And the third one is You Raise Me Up. Now, I have specifically and deliberately chosen these hymns because they are hymns of praise. And because today is the last Sunday of the year, it is a good thing to praise the Lord. And the book of Psalm, chapter 92, it says, it is a good thing to praise the Lord. And in verse 4, it says, because he has made me glad through his works. And I know that the Lord has made us glad through his works. From the first Sunday of January to the last Sunday of December, he alone deserves all our praise. So praise the Lord with me.
If we just love him.
need someone to get this for me, please. Thank you. Okay. Amazing Grace shall always be my song of praise. It was grace that bought our liberty. Thank you. Okay, the last one for this session, "You Raise Me Up." And I know you would like to join me in that. So when we get to the chorus, sing with me. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you. Let's celebrate our sister. Let's celebrate her. Hallelujah. 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 God bless you. May have